Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Three prophets supplicated with three different supplications, but they all had one thing in common. Prophet Adam alayhi salatu wasalam said, Rabbana zalamna anfusana wa illam taghfir lana wa tarhamna lanakunanna min al-khasirin. Our Lord, we have wronged ourselves, and if you don't forgive us and have mercy upon us, we will surely be amongst the losers. Musa alayhi salatu wasalam said, Rabbi inni zalamtu nafsi faghfir li. My Lord, I have wronged myself, so forgive me. Yunus alayhi salatu wasalam said, La ilaha illa anta subhanak inni kuntu min al-zalimin. There is none worthy of being worshipped except you. Exalted are you. I have been among the wrongdoers. The common matter amongst all these three supplications is admitting to the guilt or the fault. It is an etiquette to admit to your sin, to your fault, to your error, before you ask Allah Azza wa Jal something. And it is a means for your dua to be accepted, which Allah Azza wa Jal teaches us in the Quran. We ask Allah to forgive us. Allahumma ameen. Assalamu alaikum.